Hi and welcome to Tigerton Middle School and High School Daily Growl. Today's lunch will be stir fry with rice, stir fry vegetables, garlic toast, and peaches. Tomorrow's breakfast will be a chocolate muffin with yogurt. Lunch tomorrow will also be tacos, refried beans, corn, tortilla chips, and pears.
Sounds pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Yum yum.
What's happening at THS this week is Tuesday is middle school basketball versus Manawa in the Tiger Gym at 4. And volleyball banquet at the Legion Hall at 6:30. And then Wednesday is the high school basketball open gym at 7 through 9. And then Thursday it's parent-teacher conferences at 3:45 to 7:15. And then Friday is high school basketball open gym 7 through 9 again.
For Ms. Mischewski's driving schedule, Wednesday, November 6th at 4, Bethany and Elizabeth will be driving. On Monday, November 11th at 4, Gavin and Deegan.
Today is National Deviled Eggs Day. So
nasty.
Yeah. Go eat your deviled eggs, I guess.
No, not happening.
And any students interested in helping make the cafeteria centerpieces for Veterans Day should come to the lunchroom on Thursday during Tiger Time. And then the volleyball recognition banquet will be held tonight at 6:30 at the Tigerton Legion Hall. And the reservations / payment will be $12 each. And they were due last Friday. Oh, yeah. And also, there will be a high school girls basketball player and parents meeting tomorrow at 6:30 p.m. in the high school commons.
Don't miss that. There will also be a representative from Milwaukee Institute of Art and Design available in the Commons tomorrow during Tiger Time to talk to interested non-art majors. Spirit Club will be meeting on Friday during Tiger Time. New members are welcome. There will also be an FFA meeting, which will be held at 6:30 to 8:15 p.m. in the Ag Room on November 11th. Pizza supper will also be included. We will be making the sweet hunting reminders after the meeting, doing a fun activity. Please RSVP by November 8th so we know how many pizzas to order.
All right. The Sunday, November 10th Packer game was changed to 3:25 p.m. So if you're planning on working the concessions, make sure to tell Litchfield that you're going by Wednesday, November 6th. The vans will leave the high school at 10 a.m. Joke of the day. Okay. What did one hat say to the other? You stay here and I'll go on ahead.
There you go.
Hi. Welcome back from Joke of the Day. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Band rehearsal schedule for Veterans Day ceremony this week, Thursday and Friday, and next week, Monday, November 11th, Veterans Day ceremony starts at 4th hour at 10:30 a.m.
Yep, and the 7th, it'll be the 6th and 7th grade. Band will rehearse in the Tiger Gym during 2nd hour, and they'll be sent to class halfway through 3rd hour, approximately 10:10. And then the high school band will be practicing 3rd hour, the regular meeting time, plus 8th grade band students to join rehearse in the Tiger Gym. And the same thing for Friday the 8th.
Monday 11th, which is the Veterans Day ceremony. Pretty nice. All band students, 6th through 12th grade, will have to rehearse second hour. 6th through 7th grade released after run through. And third hour, high school band plus 8th grade band students rehearsed. Last minute preparations. Teachers send 6th through 7th back to the gym at 10:15 a.m. just before 4th hour to get instruments and seated, ready, tuned for performances. And that's all for today.
Signing off.
See ya.